North Charleston police have arrested the woman you see here in this picture, 26-year-old Portia Washington, for the involvement in a robbery at Heritage Trust Federal Credit Union on Wednesday. Washington is charged with entering a financial institution with intent to steal. A bond hearing is expected to take place sometime tomorrow.